It's my pleasure to bring to you Piece of Cake, Trig, Racial Identities, Proofs. I don't know if these are considered pure mathematical proofs, but I will show you how they work very simply, okay? Here's the first identity that we need to look at here. Sine theta times cosecant of theta equals 1. Okay, that's nice. Memorize it. How do we know? Here's how we know. Let's look at this here. Sine theta equals 1 over cosecant theta. This we know is true. Well, back in the grade 7, when we learned about what you do to one side, you do to the other, let's do that. If I want a 1 on the right side here, so I'm going to get rid of what's not the 1. I'm going to do this. I'll multiply the top by cosecant theta on both sides. Therefore, canceling. Well, ta-da, look at this. I'll just switch the order here. Sine theta times cosecant theta equals, that's on the left side, equals 1. Just that easy. Grade 7 math. Okay, so we've proven the first one. Piece of cake. Look at the second one here. Cosine theta equals secant theta. Well, we know that cosine theta, from our trig identity, reciprocal identity stuff before, it's the same as 1 over secant theta. Okay? Being the brilliant math students that we are, or students and teachers and math lovers, lovers of math, we realize we can get rid of this and get our 1 isolated. Multiply out on both sides. Secant theta, both sides. Cancel. Cos theta times secant theta equals 1. That's all that's left. Trig identity number 2 proved. Just that easy. I just see you going through your files of grade 7 memories saying, I don't remember learning this, but the principle you learned, the secant and cotangent, that's new. The principle you've already learned. Tan theta. We know already the reciprocal, if this is the same as 1 over cotan. Okay, we know that already. If you don't know that already, then you gotta check out a previous video. Well, again, if that equals 1, let's be smart about this. Let's isolate the 1 by doing that. Guess what? Cancel. We have tan theta times cotan theta equals number 1. Check. That's why this is so easy, because all it is grade 7, 8, what you do to one side, you do to the other, equation, manipulation. You'll see how fun this gets in the future examples. I got some doozies. It looks scary, but they are so easy. Okay, next vid.